lives just a couple miles away. This is her 8th Swannanoa, and she says she's been a songwriter in training for her entire life. She has with her musical and moral support from her good friend, Ray Chestnut. Oh, and I'm remiss. Numbers 29 to 35. Please meet Eric backstage. Thank you.
I haven't been a songwriter for my whole life. I've been in training for my whole life. So a few of you know me, so this is my time. And all I can tell you, it's not depressing. It's not, oh, I'm just trying something a little different tonight, and I have my friend here to help me out and get through it, so. Awesome.